the apartment. Larry, you know the address, don't you?
Yes, I know the address.
Oh, good heavens, we don't want you. You're only the groom. I'll see you at 3. Yes, it was a lovely party. Of course I did. I behaved like an angel. I always do. As if you were leading other people's lives for them. But I dare say that comes of being an artist. Thanks. Mr. Mom. I called him a stuffed shirt that night, didn't I? What does it matter? That's all past. You weren't yourself. Your mind was miles away.
Ours was one of the first. Erasmus Hall. I'm the president.
Erasmus Hall. That's in Brooklyn, isn't it?
Well, lots of actresses come from Brooklyn. Barbara Stanwyck and Susan Hayward. Of course, they're just movie stars. You're going to Hollywood, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
From the trunks you're packing, you must be going to stay a long time.
I might.
That spilled drink's going to ruin your carpet.
Maid will fix it in the morning.
I'll just clean up the mess.
Don't bother. How'd you get up here from Brooklyn?
Subway.
Cigarette?
Thanks.
Still foggy outside?
Very.
I've been cooped up here since noon. Los Angeles girl?
No, I live here, but it's not my home.
I don't know where I'm from.
Want to see me?
Sit down. There's, something we haven't talked about.
Yeah? What's that?
My new salary. You were paying Frank 200 and me 125. That's 325 for the whole act, right?
Yeah, well, you see, I...
From now on, the act only costs you three.
The town plan to drum up some business.
Come here.